फेब्रुआरी 2021 मॉर्निंग मुरली ओम शांति बाप दादा मधुबन स्वीट चिल्ड्रन यू हैव कम टू दिस यूनिवर्सिटी इन ऑर्डर टू डाई फ्रॉम दिस वर्ल्ड एंड टू गो टू द न्यू वर्ल्ड योर लव इज नाउ फॉर द वन गॉड क्वेश्चन विथ विच मेथड ऑफ रिमेंबरिंग द फादर डू यू बिकेम वेल्दी आंसर The father is a point, became a point and remembered the point and you will become wealthy. When you write a point means zero beside one, it becomes 10. When you write another zero besides it, it becomes 100 and then 1000. By your having remembrance of the father, a zero continues to added and You continue to become wealthier. Only by having this remembrance do you earn a true income. Song, the flame has ignited in the gathering for the moths. Om Shanti. The meaning of the song is so unique. For what is love created? For whom? For God. Because when you die from this world, you go to Him. Do you have love like this for anyone else? Such love that you think you would die. Would anyone have such love? The meaning of the song is so wonderful. A moth has love for a flame, circles around it and then dies in the flame. When you love the father, you too have to shed your body, which means that you shed your body In remembrance of the father, this song is of only the one. When that father comes, those who love him have to die from this world. When you love God, where will you go when you die? You will definitely go to God. People make donations and perform charity and go on pilgrimages, etc. in order to go to God. Even when someone is about to die, people tell him to remember God. God is so famous. When he comes, he finishes the whole world. You understand that you come to this university to die from this old world and to go to the new world. The old world is called the impure world, hell. The father is showing you the path to the new world. Simply remember me. I am Heavenly God, the Father. You receive wealth, property, buildings, etc. from that Father. Daughters don't receive an inheritance. They are sent to other homes, which means that they cannot become heirs. God is the Father of all souls. Everyone has to go to Him, since there are very few human beings in the new world. The father must definitely come at some time to take everyone back home. There are many human beings in the old world. In the new world, there are few human beings and a great deal of happiness. In the old world, there are many human beings and a great deal of sorrow. And this is why they call out. Bapu means Gandhiji used to say, Oh, purifier, come. He didn't really know him. People understand that the purifier is the Supreme Father, the Supreme Soul, God, that he is the liberator of the world. Not everyone in the world believes in Ram and Sita. The whole world considers the Supreme Father, the Supreme Soul, to be the liberator and the guide. He liberates you from sorrow. Acha. Who then causes you sorrow? The father cannot cause you sorrow because he is the purifier. He is the one who takes you to the pure world, the land of happiness. You are the spiritual children of that spiritual father. As is the father, so the children. A physical father has physical children. You children now have to understand that you are souls and that the supreme father The Supreme Soul has come to give you your inheritance. When we become His children, we definitely receive the inheritance of heaven. He is the one who establishes heaven. Don't forget that you are students. It is in the intellects of you children that Shri Baba plays the flute, means Murli in Madhuban. It isn't a bamboo flute. Here, Krishna dancing and playing a flute, all of that belongs to the path of devotion. However, it is only Shri Baba who plays the flute of knowledge. Many people who compose very good songs will come to you. Generally, it is men who compose songs. You should only sing songs of knowledge through which you can remember Shri Baba. The father says, remember me. Alpha. Shiv is called a point. When businessmen write a zero, they refer to it as Shiv. Write a zero beside one and it becomes 10. And add another zero and it becomes 100. Then add another zero and it becomes 1000. You too have to remember Shiv. The more you remember Shiv, the more zeros will be added and you become wealthy for half the cycle. There are no poor people there. Everyone there remains happy. There is no mention of sorrow. Your sins continue to be absolved by having remembrance of the Father, and you became very wealthy. This is known as earning a true income from the true Father. Only this income will go with you. All human beings go back empty-handed. You will go with your hands full. Remember the Father. The Father has explained, if there is purity, you also receive peace and prosperity. You souls were pure at first and you then became impure. Sannyasis are called semi-pure. Your renunciation is full, means total. You understand how much happiness they, means sannyasis, receive. They have a little happiness and nothing else but sorrow. Previously, they never used to speak of omnipresence. By speaking of omnipresence, they have continued to come down. There are many types of gatherings in the world because they earn an income from them. That is also their business. It is said, all businesses apart from the business of becoming Narayan from an ordinary man are like dust. Scarcely anyone does this business. After belonging to the Father, you give everything, even your bodies, to the Father because you want new bodies. The Father says, you can go to the land of Krishna, but only when you souls became Satupradhan from Tamupradhan. In the land of Krishna, you don't say, make us pure. Here, all human beings call out, oh, liberator, come, liberate us from this world of sinful souls. You know that the Father has now come to take you back with Him. It is good to go there. People want peace. What is peace? No one can stay without performing actions. Peace exists in the land of peace. However, you still have to adopt bodies and perform actions. In the golden age, even though you perform actions, you do have peace. Peaceless people experience sorrow. For that is why they ask, how can they receive peace? You children now know that the land of peace is your home. In the golden age, there is peace and happiness. There is everything there. Do you want that or do you only want peace? Because there is sorrow here. People call out here to the purifier Father. People perform devotion in order to meet God. Devotion is at first unadulterated and then it becomes adulterated. Look what people do in adulterated devotion. Everything is shown so clearly in the picture of the ladder. But you first have to prove who God is, who made Sri Krishna as He is, who was He in His previous birth. You need to explain these things with great tact. The hearts of those who do good service witness it. Those who study well at the university definitely go ahead. It is number wise, there are still some who are dull heads. Soul say to Shiv Baba, open the lock on my intellect. The father says, I have only come to open the locks on your intellects, but your actions are such that the locks just do not open. So what can Baba do? Many sins have been committed. What would Baba do about such children? Students would tell the teacher that they don't study enough. What would the teacher do? The teacher would not have mercy. Perhaps he would have you extra time. That is not forbidden. The exhibition is wide open. You can go and practice there. On the path of devotion, some tell you to turn the beads of a rosary and others tell you to remember a mantra. Here the father gives his own introduction. Remember the father, for by doing this you will receive your inheritance. Therefore, you should claim your full inheritance from the father very well. In this too, the father says, never enlarge in vice. If you have the slightest taste for vice, it increases. Even if you have the taste for smoking a cigarette once, that habit would develop because of the color of the company. It then becomes difficult to break that habit. They then make so many excuses. No habits should be developed. Dirty habits should be broken. The father says, renounce the consciousness of your bodies while alive and remember me. Only pure food is offered as bhog to the deities. Therefore, you too should only eat pure food. Nowadays, you can't even obtain pure ghee. They just use oil instead. There is no oil etc. there. Here, they keep pure ghee and also artificial mixed ghee in the dairies. They say pure ghee for both, and yet there is a difference in their cost. You children should now bloom like flowers and remain cheerful. There is natural beauty in heaven. There even the elements are satupradhan. No one here can create natural beauty like that of Lakshmi and Narayan. No one can see them with their physical eyes. Yes, they do have visions, but even after seeing them in visions, no one can make an identical picture. Yes, if an artist has a vision and he continues to draw, at that time, it would still be difficult in spite of that. So, you children should have a lot of intoxication. Baba has now come to take us back home. We are going to receive the inheritance of heaven from the Father. Our 84 births are now coming to an end. By keeping such thoughts in your intellects, you will remain happy. There shouldn't be the slightest thought of vice. The Father says, lust is the greatest enemy. This is why Draupadi called out. She didn't have 5 husbands. She called out to be saved because Dushasan was stripping her. How could she have had 5 husbands? Such things are not possible. Your children continue to receive new points, and so you have to keep changing the pictures. You should change something or other and add more words. You write that in a short time, you will make Bharat into the land of angels. You issue this challenge. A father would tell his children, the son shows the father and the father shows the son. Which father? Shiv and the saligrams. They are remembered. Follow whatever things Shiv Baba explains. It is of him that it is said, follow the father. By following physical fathers, you become impure. That one makes you follow him in order to make you pure. There is a difference. The father says, sweetest children, follow me and become pure. It is only by following me that you will become the masters of heaven. While following your physical fathers, you have been coming down the ladder for 63 births. By following the father, you ascend. You have to go back with the father. The father says each of the jewels is worth hundreds of thousands of rupees. You know the father and you claim your inheritance from him. They say that they will merge into the Brahma element. No one can merge. They have to come again. The father explains to you every day. Sweetest children, first of all, give everyone the father's introduction. The father from beyond gives you the inheritance of purity. This is why people say to the unlimited father, purify us. He is the purifier. A physical father cannot be called the purifier. He himself continues to call out, oh, purifier, come. Therefore, give the introduction of the two fathers to everyone. Your worldly fathers tell you to get married and become impure, whereas the father from beyond this world tells you to become pure. He says, by remembering me, you will become pure. The one father purifies everyone. These points are very good to explain to others. Turn the various points of knowledge and explain them to others. This is your business. You are the ones who purify the impure. The father from beyond now says, now became pure because destruction is just ahead. What should you do now? You should definitely follow the directions of the father from beyond. You should write this promise at the exhibition. I will follow the father from beyond and stop being impure. Write, I am giving this guarantee to the father. Everything depends on purity. You children should have happiness day and night. The father Alpha is giving us the inheritance of heaven Beta, the kingdom. You now understand that the birthday of Shiv means the birthday of heaven of Bharat. The Gita is the jewel of all scriptures. It is said Gita, the mother. Only from the father do you receive your inheritance. Only Shiv Baba is the creator of the Gita. You receive your inheritance of purity from the father from beyond. Acha, to the sweetest, beloved, long lost and now found children, love, remembrance and good morning from the mother, the father, Bab Dada. The spiritual father says, Namaste to the spiritual children. The spiritual children says, Namaste and good morning to the spiritual father. Essence for the dharana. First point, always maintain the awareness that you are godly students. Don't create any dirty habits, but finish them. There shouldn't be the slightest thought of vice. Second point, forget the consciousness of the body while alive and remember the father. Turn the different points of knowledge and do the business of purifying the impure. Blessing, may you be one who has elevated fortune and with the intoxication of your birthright, let your qualifications be equal to your aim. Explanation. In your physical life, your physical wealth is your birthright. Similarly, in the Brahmin birth, the wealth of virtues, spiritual happiness and power are your birthright. Let there be the intoxication of your birthright in a natural way and there will be no need to make any effort. By having this intoxication, your qualifications will become according to your aim. While knowing and accepting yourself as you are, however you are, and also knowing the elevated father and family, you became the one who has elevated fortune. Slogan, perform every action while stabilized in your original stage and you will easily become a star of success. Om Shanti.